time.
Corruption without regard to their social, economic, ethnic, political status or connection or any other consideration whatsoever. This is the minimum that is expected of us in fulfillment of our constitutional mandate, and Kenyans deserve no less. The story of our nation's sovereignty cannot be to discharge their mandate without fear, favor, India.